found Apple Store and search Dlabel in App Store. Okay, after you install the Dlabel, you can find it in your desk. Okay, open it. Choose new label.
New label.
And choose the size. This is 50 and 40. Okay, and create. Okay, yes. And you can add in something like barcode and other details. After all added, let's print. And try to print.
One page.
Okay. Okay, success. Now print 5 receipts. Okay, print.